We're pleased to have with us today the CEO of Big Brothers Big Sisters of Kentuckiana, Ms. Jerry Swinton, and we would like her to come up and just give us a brief word or two.
Thank you so much for continuing to welcome Big Brothers Big Sisters at your event. At our first event, we were asking a lot of you to step up as Big Brothers and Big Sisters. Many of you have, and as a consequence, we've got little brothers and little sisters here today joining in the festivities. So your partnership has been huge, and in fact, I've been so impressed with it. I have nominated this partnership for an award through the Center for Nonprofit Excellence. So keep your fingers crossed. We should know within a few weeks that we win, because I cannot think of another partnership in this city where people have come together and made such dramatic impact. We have had dozens of your members who have stepped up as Big Brothers and Big Sisters. A couple of points I want to make. One is that we are still taking applications for people to be Big Brothers and Big Sisters. So I'm here. I've got a table over there. I want you to enjoy and have fun, but please come over and talk to me if you're interested. I want to point out, as one of our Big Brothers did to me earlier, a lot of people don't volunteer because they just think it takes a lot of time, and it doesn't. All we ask is that you see a child a couple of times a month. You can even go to a site and see a child. So it doesn't have to be real time consuming. And finally, I've run into a lot of people who are here today who are with Humana, and want to recognize the Humana Foundation as one of our partners. They just granted Big Brothers Big Sisters their largest ever nonprofit award, and it was to fund volunteers who are 55 and older. Those of you who work for Humana know the senior population, staying fit is an essential part of what you do. So people who are 55 and older, those matches are funded through Humana because we know they last much longer than some of our other matches do. And it's good for the volunteers. Kids keep you healthy. So thank you very much. And thank you, Charles, for letting me say a few words. I really appreciate it.